大家好，我是英国杰克，这是我亲爱的妈妈。
大家好，我是英国老妈。
欢迎你们看我们第三期视频。对于我们反应，这周是953。今天我们要看一看王嘉尔，还有他的表演。So, Mom, it's our third video on This Is Street Dance 3, and today we're watching the third team's tutor, Jackson Wang, also in his Chinese name called Wang Jiaer. So we've already watched the two excellent performances from Wang Yibo and Jiang Yixing. So how is the third one going to be?
Oh, let's see.
Let's wait and see. Okay, so as always, Mum, I've done a little bit of research beforehand. This is another super talented performer, a rapper, a singer,a dancer, a movie performer, a TV actor, everything. Yeah, super, super talented. And listen to this, also a language genius. So Jackson Wang, according to my research, can speak Mandarin, Cantonese, Korean, English, and Shanghainese. Now, you might not have heard of Shanghainese, but you've heard of the city Shanghai.
I've been to Shanghai.
You've been to Shanghai. Well, Shanghai has a very specific local dialect, which is called Shanghainese, which is in itself its own language.
Oh.
So Jackson Wang, super clever, super talented. Yeah.
Such an all-rounder.
Yeah. But not only that, I read that his father, he's from a very talented background. His father was an Olympic fencer for China.And competed for China in fencing, the sword sport. And Jackson Wang also competed when he was young and actually attended the Youth Olympic Games. So I imagine if you're good at fencing, you're quite agile.
Yes.
So you will also be good at?
Dancing.
Dancing. Right then, shall we take a look at this multilingual, exceptionally good fencer, doctor, dancer, actor, rapper, talented Jackson Wang, Wang Jiaer? Shall we take a look?
Let's.
How? Okay, so here's Jackson Wang on the blue team. 敢于迎接每一次的挑战，无所顾忌才能所向披靡。That's cool.
Oh. It's like dance and mime.
Yeah. I think that was popping where they did that. Blue team, Wang Jiaer, 这就是街舞. That's them saying this is street dance.
Yeah, wow.
Okay, so Jackson Wang, thoughts on that?
Well, what can I say? I'm just blown away. That was something really special. Yeah, really precise. I like the music. I like the way that they were miming and I felt they were telling a story.I mean, it maybe helped that I could understand the song.
Yeah, it was
because
in English.
It was in English, so maybe that's a bit of an unfair advantage, but a really powerful performance.
Yeah, I like the way that he like says the words whilst he's dancing. It makes it more easy to relate with him as a performer. I really, really enjoyed that. Yeah, so that was brilliant from my perspective. Yeah. Very good.
Really sharp and crisp and slick.
Yes. Yeah. And our guess is that that was body popping. But like we say, we're not dance experts. So if we're wrong, 你可以在评论下告诉我们。Okay, right, so that's the third of our reactions. Up tomorrow, we have got Zhong Hanliang, and his performance. So make sure you watch that, and then make sure you watch our review of who we think was best from all of them in the video after that. Okay.
Okay.
我们说到这儿，一键三连，拜拜。
拜拜。